here, and you're launching in like that. You're trying to go forward, but then when you come around here, you need to scoot. We're trying to go like this with our arms. One more time. And here, this is the setup. This is a push forward, and the setup is a one-step setup. So from there, one step, right? So it's a one-step setup. So you push, drop, and you can then go around this way, this step. You've got to put it in here, this way. So you're in for your seoinage. He's strongly defending and it feels like tani-otoshi. Then you have to step out to the top point, triangle, here, and you have to lift this hand and draw. Now we just have to lift here.
Hit the forward one strong. Hit the forward one strong. Now pull out your hand. Pull out your hand. You're not using your left arm well enough. So really, yeah. And then switch. And again. I see you're susceptible to getting tani-otoshi. So keep your head up. Keep your back straighter so you spin faster. Turn and face them. Yeah, and then you've got to use your right hand more. You've got to have you use your right hand more pulling down when you actually do the o-uchi. There you're hooking up your right foot instead of sweeping his calf.
Okay. He's strongly defending and it feels like tani-otoshi. Then you have to step out to the top point, triangle, here, and you have to lift this hand and draw. Now we just have to lift here.
Good. Just looking sharper.